for apple.
So one of the reasons I'm super excited about this is that I always use mason jars for everything, which takes up a lot of space and they can break. So hopefully this works. Not too bad. Hi guys, today we are gonna be making some beeswax wraps and I have a guest with me today. This is my lovely sister-in-law, Sarah Villalobos, and she's gonna explain what we're making.
Okay, so, well I guess, we got 100% cotton fabric. We both have just different patterns. We found them on the clearance section at Joann's. Okay, so we'll put all of this. In a bowl.
Kind of sticky.
Yeah. And then there, so that was 1 cup of the beeswax, 1/4 cup of the pine rosin. And pine rosin is just, it's like sap, basically powdered. And then 2 tablespoons of this. You just kind of mix it. These are chunks. And then this all goes into the pan. Okay, so now we're gonna put our combination of the pine rosin, beeswax, and jojoba oil into the oven at 225, just until the wax melts. Okay, so we did a trial run of this. The wax dries super, super fast. So you have to kind of be quick. You just put your piece of cloth, dip it, make sure it soaks through, and then kind of let it drip. It's very, very hot. And then I'm just putting it on this wax paper. And we also figured out you can cut the edges before or after. With our scissors, it was a little easier to do it after. Maybe we're not gonna have any.
This is our first time doing this.
Trial and error, people. Yeah. You'll figure it out too.
Here you go. Here's your apples.
Do you want to eat apples?
Yeah, I'll have some. Thank you. Can you open it for me?